Let's try adding a new property to the blue object. Now, of course, when we go to do a lookup on a property that got copied onto the blue object, we get the value we'd expect, which was originally copied over from gold. And it's no different for the property that was added manually by our code. As with the gold object, a lookup for a property that isn't available on blue should result in undefined. Let's make another replica of the gold object, this time using a different strategy to achieve that similarity. Rather than copying the properties over one by one, the idea would be to give the rose object some linkage to the gold object, such that whenever a requested property can't be found on rose, it uses gold as sort of a fallback source of properties. The object.create function can create objects for you that have this delegation lookup feature. Just pass in your desired fallback object, and it produces a new object that delegates failed lookups to the fallback. You can still interact with this special new object in the same way you would any other regular object. But when you ask that object for a property that can't be found directly on the object itself, it does something rather interesting. The lookup falls through up the chain to the prototype object. So what do you think will get logged in this situation?